Why do stocks have value? When stocks appreciate in value and are worth more than the investor paid to buy the stock, that's a positive outcome for investors. To earn dividend payments. When a publicly traded company pays out dividends to shareholders, that adds value and income for the shareholder. To gain influence at a company. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.